He's amazing in every way. Of course I'll marry you. Yes, Mother. It's true. I let him go. My name's Ariel. How did you get here? Who are you? I can't believe this is happening. My family and friends are gone. We need somewhere to stay. So we walk together and we talk together. And just before I say goodbye, takes his arm and I wake up. And so it was. They lived happily ever after. Look, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part. You see, here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.